All right, guys, I want to show you how you can use your resistance band for helping train yourself after a knee surgery or knee pain. You really need to be careful. You're trying to prevent knee surgery. I love this band. I'm going to link it up to this video. It's the one I'd recommend. I would recommend not going cheaper than this one. It's beautiful. I have three different weights, but this would be the weight I would have you start out with. So you're going to double it over like this. I'm going to first show you. You're going to step into it. And the first thing I want you to do is just step apart like this. And I just want you to like get the feeling of just externally rotating. Now, let me turn sideways because I want you to see something. I'm pushing my bum out. I'm not like this. Push your bum out and you're going to have a low back arch because that's going to help you take it here. If I'm more here, can you see how so much weight is driving towards my knees? That's very painful. So you want to cut in half here and shift back while you're externally rotating. So even if this was all you did every day and you did three sets of 10 reps just like this, notice how I'm really holding the contraction, letting it go, squeeze. You're going to get external rotation from the gluteus medius. You're going to get all the way down through the quadriceps and out towards the knees. You have to think, you have so many different quadriceps muscles and tendons, ligaments, your sartorius, your gracilis. Everything is coming down and wrapping around your knees, so you're training those how to properly hold the knee in place, okay? So that's going to be step one. If you do this and you feel pretty good about it, that's awesome. If you need to, I want you to sit against the wall, and I want you to do it just like this. Put your hands right here, make sure you're squeezing from here. But this is a great way to start getting those knees trained as far as alignment goes. One of the biggest problems is, particularly for women, because our hips are wider and then our legs come down, it puts so much pressure on the inner part of those knees, and so this tends to happen. This rotates, and that's why I want this rotated outward. You can see the difference. So that eventually this is moving in a linear fashion rather than inverting or extroverting. Okay, so that's gonna be step one of how to use your band. I use this on squats. I use this on Bulgarian lunges. I use this just on pivots, you know, just things like this. I get into rotation and just getting, like, training that external rotation there. So, you know, you don't need to start out doing every exercise with it. Work yourself up from doing those external rotations. And if you get to that point, you get stuck, let me know. I'd be happy to make